today's adventure is we're going to float on this warm river. We call it Warm Slough in Rexburg, and
you want to see a live mouse.
Hopefully I can see wildlife there. And there is my favorite boathouse. And someone wants to jump in the bridge. Maybe not.
This kid's gonna run and jump.
It's okay. Okay.
Wait, jump beside me though. Some of us all have a little bit. Yeah. Look at it all up.
Now.
Woo! Good job! There's a few cars in here. So this is where we float. It's kind of like a lazy river.
Yeah, try and find the...
And someone's blowing their air mattress too. So that's kind of nice. Because I love floating with my air mattress. It's comfy.
Got my little banana thing pumped up. It's blue. There's Emma on her air mattress. There's a few people already just left. We'll be passing them because we got paddles. Emma's gonna take off.
So now there's my Johnny boy in his banana.
Paddle.
If the world is ending, I'm living my best life. So if I die, I don't have regrets. But when it comes to this virus, we're pretty much social distancing. You can see it. So we don't really want to be in the crowded places, but we still do enjoy nature. Like this.
So we're in the Rexburg Slough. My boat is blue. Emma's wearing blue. Her name is Emma Lou. The sky is blue. Anything else you want to rhyme, Em?
And I got a goo.
You got goo? And you have to go where? Where do you have to go, Em?
I don't know. River changed a little bit, so we stopped here. It's a really nice, shady place. And there's the couple that we've been watching, like we're watching a romance movie. And there's John starting to make a sand castle already. So this is what we always do here in Warm Slough. We float a little bit and then stop somewhere where we can make a sand castle.
Dreamed that you would change my world forever, but here we are. I'm ready to conquer, ready to fight injustice like I'm fighting monsters. Life is black and blue, happy then it's sad. Just call it an adventure, then it ain't so bad. Together we touch the sky.
Almost pretty much done, I think. Well, we did. So this is like the stairway to heaven. I made that. And so the problem with the sand, they're not sticking out really good, but it was nice. So that's and I'm just relaxing here. I just want to lie down because on the shade part there's a lot of mosquitoes and it keeps biting me. So just want to be out here in the sun. I don't care if I'll get burned or being dark.
Okay. Pretty much done for today. Emma's on the side. We've got our castle done. I just flipped over on the flotation device. And anyhow, Emma has to get in the water.
That's why I like my air mattress.
Goodbye, sandcastle. She's gonna have to get the foam before it. I tip over one more time. Well, here we go, MZ.
Okay.
Come and get your telephone. And, okay, we just got out of the water. We have to walk back now. There's Emma, kind of a little bit wet. She's carrying part of the stuff and I'm carrying the rest. And we're walking. She's kind of all wetsy from the water, but the walk isn't too far. It's kind of relaxing. And should take us about 10, 15 minutes to walk it. But we kind of enjoy the walk. Here we are on our way back. Emma's decided to carry it on her head. She thinks she wants to be a prim and proper person. She's pretending it's a water.
I want to do Miss Universe.
Miss Universe. She needs a water jug on her head. Not a deflated air mattress. Okay, MZ. Smile.